Imagine, my mother still thinks I'm a child. And imagine a six-year-old child being trafficked. When they are trafficked, they are given hormone injections, which makes them big, but then they're still child. So just imagine how she gets exploited and how she is, when she comes back, 13, 14, she is already suffering with multiple diseases. Like not HIV for me has been very simple, but now they are coming with multiple drug resistant tuberculosis. I think doctors are here, they know what it is, so it is very dangerous. So, and then in the brothels, when they are taken, when they refuse, they are given currents, shocks, electric shocks, cigarette butts. So half of their body, they come paralyzed. So this is the state of the girls. As I told you, my mother still thinks I'm a child. Think of your daughter and you will feel the pain and sorrow in your heart. And then you will start working. And I would like to see that you do this. And this award does not make me proud. It reminds me the problem exists and I need to fight for it. And I need your support and join your hands to fight this crime against humanity. Thank you. Thank you so much.